do you remember a time when you had more support and freedom?
It was deeply upsetting to meet the families who have been known and have only known persecution and statelessness their whole lives, who speak of being treated like cattle.
Sumi sasara de Burma Zali, here at the Tuna Rataki and Murilo Bontalu.
I pray that generosity and that support continues for these wonderful families.